in LA.
I like that. Hi.
Going to an art show. Whoa, it's that JR guy who does old wrinkles in the face. I mean, wrinkles in the face. Wrinkles of the city.
Wrinkles in the face?
Cool.
His name is JR, and he did a bunch of old people called Wrinkles of the City, like how we don't appreciate it.
I think you told me about it last time. There's one by the hot dog place, right?
Yeah.
This place is pretty cool. Whoa,
I'm going to an art show for Alex Pardee. I think that's how you say his name.
I won't break anything. Yeah.
Alex Pardee and Matt Ritchie gallery.
There was a lot of cool stuff.
It was pretty awesome. Can you see everyone? Where's Raquel? Where's Raquel? It was pretty tight.
One day I will make it. Come see me.
So $3,000 for that.
For the little thing. Time.
Yeah. There's $300 for the little one.
The little
right.
Pens. The pens were ridiculous. $300 for pens. But they look awesome.
They do.
It was pretty
they have $10 pens and the little thing. That's gotta go buy it.
What's the difference?
That's still a lot
different
of money.
Material?
That is a lot of money.
Yeah.
True, it's an art expression.
I would want someone to pay $10 for a pen that I made.
True. It's pretty cool. If I had money, I did. Quick, get the ghost. He's stuck.
I didn't know how to switch the camera mode.
Oh, you can't.
Oh. Whoa. All these people? But overall, it was pretty fun. I like it. We're gonna walk around. I'm gonna keep it higher up. I feel like it's better that way. We're gonna start walking around now. So I'm gonna pause it. Whoa. Look at the art. Stormtrooper. Grab life by the...
I'm gonna hold the camera. This is Wrdsmith right here. You should follow him.